I took you for no matter. It's all out of your arms.
I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how and why immortal. I can understand their yearnings. Master Hugh said it himself, actually. Once again.
I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful it is all that keeps your death and defilement.
the serpent that lurked in the shadows that night. It perhaps the manor yet holds if you discover it. Really? Oh, so there was a secret after all. Oh my. Lady Tanith, my own mother, has deceived me. Was I not born by the grace of a king? What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny, isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this. It's a part of my birth, Mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born and met Lady Tanith. One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart.
You still alive?
Right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you? You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it then? The guidance of grace, I mean. I can't see it at all no more. Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the lands between. Cruel bloody joke, you ask me. Maybe something went tits up with it. Maybe it's been broke for a good long time. The Earth Tree, I'm saying. Never met someone with a taste for prawn I can trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child. Born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual. Something that can never be accepted. Not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Danith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing, but this, free me from this accursed frame.
Impeccable timing. This is for you. You're new here at the manor, but if you complete the request, you can improve your standing. Relax. We're old friends. Time's come to pass the torch, right? Go on, break a leg then. Hello, Abby.
Locus illet, letus condum de minu
Welcome to Patch's Emporium. You hunted down Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all means. Cheers for that.
Thank you.
I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm. Battle no matter. The girl has come a long way. As ever, time and technique have made her stronger. 'Tis good to see. An imprisoned monster does not deserve an apprentice or a daughter. But at times, that's precisely what she feels like to me. I've gone soft. And it isn't easy.
Thank you. Thank you. You... It's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path and do my part. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is fair. Perhaps we will meet again along the... This perhaps we...
So, you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erd Tree. O greater will, I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. O greater will, here I am the recusant. We refuse to...
And killed Rykard.
You scheming little bastard.
Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that.
Thank you.
always been so kind and uncompromising. I suppose I knew in my heart of hearts how kind and uncompromising you always were. I suppose I'm how kind. I suppose how kind.
You have returned. What is it?
You? What is it?
There are four more demigods. Nicola of the Halig Tree, his twin, Melania, the unlunar princess Rani, and the one only Rani has said to us all here at the hall. If you should let, I'll trade you. We both desire as such.
Felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle. Trapped in this suit, I can clean the pox wound.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Hiding. I took you for dead. No matter, it's all out your arms then.